already leaving on a train going south 10 minutes ago. I'm so bad at making conversation. I couldn't ask her for her number or her name, and I don't know if she just wants me to leave her alone. But I'll go sit in that subway station, open a book to look sophisticated. Maybe she might come to me one day. I'll probably say something dumb like, do you come here often? Cause I get so stupid in love when I'm talking to her. But I'll try my best to say more than a few words, cause I want to know just what she's thinking, her favorite food and the drink she's drinking, why she wears that puffy sweater when it's so hot in this midsummer weather. I wanna know her past and be her future.